Hey guys, thanks for watching Pinka's speech. So today I have here Ninkiichi Gold Ninki Junmai Daiginjo from Fukushima Prefecture, made in Ninki Sake Brewery. It's a very fruity but also crisp sake that which I really like. So in episode 3, I talk about this way of serving sake, what it is, where it came from, also how to serve it and how to drink it. So if you want to know more about it, just check out the link in the description section. Enjoy! Arigatou!